God is power and mercy.
I'm gonna flag him!
Appreciate it.
Ugh!
Always skeptical of our gun control laws, but hell, we'd all be long gone if it weren't for our right to bear them. Peggy's been taking everything. Gas, parts, you name it. Makes resisting all the more difficult, but we won't be rattled.
I would worry you were a cultist.
Nice life as a team.
I got things locked down here, but I'd be happy to go with you if you like. I'd be honored to fight by your side, Deputy. Local gal's been bothering the Cougars, asking if we can retrieve some personal items that the cult took from her. We can't really spare anyone right now, but if you're out her way, maybe you could check in on her.
Thank you.
This is a decent resistance we got on our side. That could have been worse. If we hit... Peggy Roadblock, be careful. You think things are gonna actually get better?
Switching position. Can't do anything from here.
What's going on?
Fuck that.
I'll see.
Not a good spot. I'm on the move.
Thank you. used to shoot off at.
Nice work getting rid of those cultists. Might be you could help me with something else. All this ripe fruit is attracting bears. Under normal circumstances, we try and catch them and release them somewhere safer. But these bears got into some of that bliss crap the cult had stored out back. It's making them act all crazy. It's too dangerous to catch them. We gotta put them down.
Couldn't have held that plate.
Bear coming!
Any port in a storm. That could have been better.
I keep hearing about this Skyla girl. She's not gonna be safe so long as she's out there fishing for this admiral of hers. Someone should have a talk with her.
That's one way to raise your heart rate.
Every little bit helps.
We're the apex predators around here.
It might do some good.
Place back from Eden's Gate. Thanks.
Watch your back better than you can believe. I think we can help each other out. I know who you are, Deputy, and I know what you're doing. My name is Special Agent Willis Huntley. The man in charge has been monitoring Eden's Gate for some time. I've been sent by the highest authority to handle it. But the prepubescent eggheads at Langley tell me this is a sharing economy now. And before we help you, you need to do something for us. So just like a fine Turkish sauna, you scratch my back and I'll scratch yours. Pardon my French. Get in my car and I'll explain. I was on vacation, visiting all 50 states in ascending order of patriotism when I got a call. The call. I've been sent here on a special mission from the big man himself. Jesus, tap-dancing Christ, just saying that gets me semi-erect. Pardon my French. I need to recover a tape that, if released, could make him look bad to the public. I tracked it here, to a member of Joseph's happy family. He stashed it somewhere, and that's where you come in. I'm gonna lure out our man, then you're gonna follow him back to his hidey hole and get the tape back. Do this for your country, and your country will solve your little cult problem for you. You know how many people I've met that were convinced the end of the world was happening within the week?
Stop here, I want out.
A million. All of them are as dead as disco.
I knew these piggies had more fighting them. Now we're seeing them get desperate.
I need access to the equipment in this tower. Get rid of all these doomsday hippies for me.
I'm moving. Gonna get a better view.
I know that caliber!
Just warming up. One less pick.
Change of position. Sniper!
That could have been worse.
Attention, comrade. The bed has been wet. Repeat, the bed has been wet.
Who is this? How did you get on this frequency?
I don't have time to explain, but your bunker is compromised. You need to move fast.
Damn it. I'm at the boys' house. Send me a chopper and I'll take care of it.
It's tailing time, deputy. Follow that chopper to Boyd's house, let the target get in, and they'll lead you down the yellow brick road. Remember, as ironic as this may sound, this is not a wet works mission. Surveillance only. Do not engage the target unless instructed. There's the chopper right on time. If you got a wingsuit, you can jump off the tower and follow it down. Otherwise, I spotted an ATV that'll get the job done. Now get going.
Go, deputy. Follow him.
ready to pull out now. Sir, I'm happy to report I got the tape. What's that? Are you kidding me, sir? Chief of Staff.
Switch your position. Can't do anything from here.
Never gonna see it coming.
Great job. Bring it here. Sorry, kid. I've got bigger fish to fry, and this little bearded uprising is suddenly below my pay grade. The American way used to mean a deal was a deal, but we live in a new America now. I know you're wishing for a handout, but that's just how it is. Reminds me of something my grandmother used to say to me. Wish in one hand, shit in the other, and see which one fills up first. Ah, I miss her. See you around, kid.
Good to see folks back in Falls End. It don't look like much, but it's home, you know?
Hold still. It's supposed to say wrath, not rat. Sin must be exposed so it may be absolved. If we hide our sin, we hide ourselves. You will not hide any longer. Your true self will spill out on this floor for all to see. Perfect. If Muhammad won't come to the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad. Let's begin! Face might make your atonement easier.
Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
You son of a bitch!
Let's try that again. Devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
Will you, Nick Rye, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, Nick Rye?
Oh, fuck that. No. I never given in to that psychopath.
There it is. greed. Always thinking of yourself. Nick?
Yes. Yes, I will, Tom.
Place your hand upon the word of Joseph.
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions. Say yes.
It's just one word.
John, it all comes! I can't bring it down for you! salvation and you threw it away. Look at what you have done. Look at the wrath you have wrought.
Arthur, it's Nick. I'm not letting that motherfucker get away with this. I can fly if you need. Just say the word.
Never stop to think about that. Everyone thinks he's crazy, but he's not. Look around you. This world is on the brink. You can feel it in your bones. Look at the headlines. Look who's in charge. You want this key? Because you think you're saving people, but they are already safe. We had a plan. You don't understand. You don't believe. You don't care! May God have mercy on your soul.
After all this.
ops. Might want to check it out.
I'm not what you call a dog.
Bunker access granted. Lockdown disengaged. Disengaged.
forward. The opportunity is laid before us. Not given, but earned.
I think you'd come back. Something started happening. All the fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. Him. That fucking piece of shit! He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch. People down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way. Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others. Stay calm. We're gonna get you out. The rooms are grouped together by section. Damn it! Safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time. Rook, get down to the rooms and free the prisoners while I hit the locks. I'll radio you.
The emergency doors are unlocked.
To the death! Don't let him! hostiles is the only way to free up the last batch of prisoners.
Multiple system failure.
There! Start making your way up. These things haven't been used in years, so if one of them jams, shoot the hinges.
Danger. Electrical system.
Damn it! It's safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time.
Evacuation.
That's not a bad idea. Rooks, keep climbing. When you get near the top, you'll come to a room where the cult stores all their fuel and bliss tanks.
Freedom! Father's captain on us! Oh, yeah!
Caution. Caution. Electrical system offline. Caution. Caution. Multiple system failure. Emergency.
That's it. Shoot the fuel tanks.
System failure. Emergency. Failure.
Go! Get the fuck out of there! Now! The whole place is gonna go! I'm grabbing the rest of the prisoners and heading out! Godspeed, Rook! See you on the outside!
Fire detected.
Deputy, open the hatch. There should be launch panels around you.
great. God damn. I ain't never seen anything like that before.
I knew he saved you for a reason.
Hey. You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
A seal has been opened. My brother John was loved by few, feared by many, misunderstood by all, except me. John was not born a monster. He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, and full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. And sometimes he was not even good. But he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished. I promise you that.
That's the last of them. Great job, Deputy. You just did some serious damage to the cult's firepower. I'm talking irreversible. Cult's gonna be a lot more careful knowing they've been neutered. That ought to help the resistance. Way to show them.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking...
Did you hear they're shooting a movie out by the old Grimalkin mine? Can't be true. Nobody'd be that stupid.